we should conduct ourselves right as ministers, because the way we conduct ourselves do not just affect people's view of us, but affect people's general view of the ministry. We should conduct ourselves right, because the way we conduct ourselves does not just affect people's view of us, but people's view of the institution that we represent, i.e. the ministry. You are an ambassador. An ambassador's conduct is important because he's representing his country. 2 Corinthians 5:20, he says, now we ambassadors for Christ. Though Paul said in Ephesians 6:20, he said he's an ambassador in bonds. An ambassador is the epitome and the embodiment of the country that he represents. And so he does not just comport himself right because he will as a person be criticized, but he has to comport himself right because of the institution of the nation that he represents. Listen to this. Let me quote the scripture. 2 Corinthians 6:3. He says, giving no offense that the ministry be not blamed. You are the one giving the offense, but the ministry is the one receiving the blame. You see, the Yoruba says, one slave makes us abuse another slave. So you as a minister, whether a song minister, a teacher, a pastor, whatever you are, you must know that you are not just representing yourself or an organization, you are representing an institution.